students at the University of Texas Rio Grande Valley are saving local manufacturers big bucks.
We have saved already over $1 million in less than 10 assessments.
UTRGV students are helping local businesses as part of the South Texas Industrial Assessment Center.
The idea is to help companies save money through finding ways to cut their energy costs, whether it's electric or gas, and to find other opportunities to improve their processes and maybe help them make more money.
The South Texas IAC is housed in the UTRGV College of Engineering and Computer Science and funded by a U.S. Department of Energy grant. Students evaluate real-world data and visit businesses to make cost-saving recommendations for free.
As an engineer student, it's such a great experience.
The IAC lets you implement whatever knowledge you get from your classroom, from the research, into real-life situations. And then you see that not everything's perfect. So that trains your mind to think differently and to apply it into a real-life situation. So this is a perfect opportunity to learn.
We have very strong partners with Brownsville PUB and our other energy providers in Hidalgo County, and they help us identify companies that would really benefit.
It's a small army that comes in, and they're evaluating everything from the lighting, air conditioning, motors. They evaluate the entire property.
I'm very impressed with the students. They take the lead. They're bringing a lot of recognition, I feel, to the school.
Students who are part of the IAC team enroll in a class to prepare them for assessments and have additional training. They send their calculations and recommendations to the Department of Energy for review before presenting them to the businesses.
This is more work for the students, but it's very satisfying.
Rojas was surprised to see how much their assessments help businesses.
Well, we did that. we helped the industry to save that money.
Things so simple, like such as changing the light bulb to a regular one to an LED. I remember this company had like 1,000 of the light bulbs, and we did the assessment and evaluated, did the calculations, how much it was going to be. They were going to save about $20,000.
Moya said students also get to know the companies, and the companies get to know them.
I really want the companies to know the students because there really is such a potential here that they don't have to go anywhere. We can really grow this area.
This is a great program. This is a win-win-win for all. The first of all, it is a win for the industry and the local public. Then the second win is for the students. And the third win is for the university and the faculty.
This is barely our second year, and we believe that we have much more opportunity to grow. I think we're making a strong impact both in the community and the student population. And we are really looking forward to helping more companies in the near future.
Manufacturers interested in getting a free assessment can apply online at utrgv.edu/IAC.